Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. We're looking good from the start. You are derating. Lower the ERS deployment mode before you hit your deployment limit. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Caution, caution. first place is 10.5 seconds. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Very well done. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. is 17.7 seconds. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Release, release. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Our gap to the car in front is 7.3 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 8.4 seconds. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. We're sat in P12. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap behind is 8.0 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 32.2 seconds. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 15 laps still remaining. The car behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off. gap to car in front is 4.1 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Gap to teammate ahead is 4.7 seconds. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. In this lap, push now. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. The gap to the car ahead is 5.0 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 5.7 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. Okay, we're starting to see a bit of tyre wear. You shouldn't have too much trouble for the time being, but the grip is going to start falling away. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Exit. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultrasofts. We've pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Gap ahead is 17.0 seconds. The gap behind us is 1.9 seconds. Gap to car in front is 11.5 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.5. They have a time penalty of 6.0. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Pit now, pit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 11.5 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 1.8 seconds. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. Okay, the gap behind is 4.1 seconds. Nice move. Good job. This is your final lap of the race. Green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 14.5 seconds.